This is one of Tame Impala's coolest riffs and songs. It didn't end up on any of his studio albums, but he does play it live.